seen the movie. Now let's see the real plane right behind me. Okay, you've seen the movie Argo. Well, this is the original plane that actually took those people out of there. It's here at Tucson Air and Space Museum, and not too many people know that it's here. And this is it. Got a little rust under here. So I can say that I've actually touched the real Argo plane. And that's probably the door they went in and came out of right there.